What's up, gamers? I am back, and we might just be ready to finish the game. Who knows? How many things do I have? 100. Oh. Okay, where is the final boss door? It's not this one. This one. Can we get there in a fast way? Oh, I one-shot him? It's pretty cool. Thank you. that it's that difficult, but I'm not getting any good hits on him. Oh, he's dead. Oh. Are you serious? Okay, not bad, not bad. What? I have to kill the main dude? Everything's red. Oh shit. Thank you. final door. No, I'm 200 short. Good start. So far, his attacks are very boring. So it's platforming. do I restart? Some good damage in. Stealth. One away. I think I can kill him easily. I think that should be the last place. Where do I start from the start? Oh. I got this. No, I was too cocky. I thought he was going to change the next part. I think it does count the damage. This is the last one. Come on. So close. Okay, I can do this for sure. Thank you. pretty hurt. Okay, I just think I usually do. Final part, maybe it would be nice if I got a save here. Don't be bad. Oh, my health is full. I think that's a save. Oh, everything is damaged, motherfucker. This is the final battle. So bad. Bad idea. But he's just using all the abilities previously, which are not that difficult. So fast that. So close. No, I'm going to die here, most likely. So close, I was so close. Good one. Just the middle of them. I did some stupid mistakes. Mistakes were made. Too long to aim. Fuck. Oh no, this stupid thing. Come on. What if I try this, the other weapon? See if I can get more attacks in. Overextended. Much too much. Okay, 47. That's pretty good. Can I beat him in 13 minutes? What the fuck? Right into it. Idiot. Maybe my problem is that I'm going to the corner. Instead, maybe I should just stick to the middle. So, I don't know. Nah, I think it's okay. How the trajectory is established. Somehow I made it. How can I not hit this? Come on. Is better or not? Thank good. I budged everything. Must be so close to dying. Whoa. New face? Or what is this? What the fuck is this thing? Okay, good. He's doing it again. Come on. Keep it up. One last health, Jesus Christ. Where the fucking door? Okay, I survived. 2, 3. Got him. Motherfucker. Please. You dead. Oh. Only one question. Do I get my ability to do something with those circle things or no? There's something on the floor. Still selling? Huh. Heck yeah. Now, what can we actually do now? Lair. But I still don't know how to get those stupid things. There must be some way, man. There must be some way. Show me the way. Is it destroyed? These elevators were around that area, I believe. Oh, this is it. There we go. That is pretty full. Why is it red? And why are some things not red? Throne of the Throne thing kind of looks like. Wait, is it maybe like harder difficult? Now that I beat the game. Oh, cemetery. Let's see what's inside. They love the way I rock. There's nothing here. There's nothing there. Okay, let me find the first circle to see if something changed about it. If not, then I guess we're just done. I'm going to Google it and see if I get some information. And then we might play one more time just to run through all the places again. Where are the circles? Where are the circles when you need them? Is it time for Hades? Haha. No, this thing. There's another circle. How the hell am I supposed to get there? Activate. Why are they going around it? It must mean something. Where can you get that ability? Maybe I just need to explore the map more and use my new hook in other places. Maybe I will get something. I don't know. But for now, that means, boys and girls, that we are done. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.